to the St. Louis line. Here comes play once again. Across for O'Reilly to play the final shift for St. Louis. Ryan O'Reilly puts it in front and scores! Found a little room short side, and Ryan O'Reilly has his fingerprints on game five.
Does he ever? The Canucks really pushed at the start of this period, but the Blues have started to weather that and get back into their game. That power play really seemed to set them in motion. And Ryan O'Reilly right here with a great play in the zone. Tries to challenge short side, then wraps it around. Gets Markstrom to bite on that hard sell on the short side. He just kind of tucks it in. Gets a bounce off a pad, but that's by design. Quick fake like he's coming into the middle and just chucks it back against the grain. I don't know if that goes off the tip of the stick of Ben, but that's a little too much time and space for the top player of the St. Louis Blues, and